Am I making you what? I'm a... Me parezco a mi abuelito.
Yo, another day, another hunt. Of course, I've been hunting people. There's just nothing's out here, so I'm not gonna put up an empty video. So you guys may see this, you may not. If I find something, then you'll see it. If not, it'll be deleted along with the rest of the week's hunts. Nothing specific. Still looking for the Pennywise, Chase and Common. I'm gonna hit up a couple Walgreens, GameStops, Walmart. I'm gonna head out this way towards the Toys R Us. So that's the main focus. We're gonna head up Toys R Us and really Walgreens. Target, man, I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully we get something. Gonna meet up with the wife later when she gets off work. Meet up at the mall and get a hunt in or two. It don't have no doors. Superior Spider-Man. Sabine. I think somebody was asking for a Sabine. Well, they got another one. Let me look through this stuff. It's hard to do with one hand. So now we're in Costco. Heard Costco got them pops. I don't see 9-1. Not a nair pop. Yo, it is hot out here in these streets.
I can't survive.
You can't survive? I ain't finding shit, but I found the Popeyes. Ever since I watched Chase and Rob's live stream, he was eating Popeyes, and I've been wanting some ever since. Love that chicken from Popeyes. All right, so we're here at Toys R Us now. Hopefully we can find something. What you think?
I don't think so, since it's a hot day.
Meh.
It's super hot. What do you mean?
Meh.
It says Chase's are down here. Nope. No, Chase is here. Chase is here. No, but they got Aries.
Man, fuck Toys R Us.
Goodness. I want this so damn bad, man. Holy shit. Fucking pop budget.
Nah. I'm done with Target, I'm done with Walgreens, and I'm done with Toys R Us. So I'm headed to the mall now. I'm gonna meet up with the wife. Hit up a few stores. I wanna go to Spencer's and get a couple of the Impractical Joker figures. So I'm gonna hit up that FYE, Hot Topic, GameStop, the usual. You know.
It's like there's some words that people are saying.
So now you're 1 million down.
30th.
Yeah. That's the last thing guys are gonna after all my money. The trip for two just sold for 7 days.
T-Dog up there. No chases.
Magic. All right, so as you saw, well, as you didn't see, while my fat ass was at Auntie Anne's taking a pop break, my wife went ahead upstairs, got her eyebrows done, and then went into FYE, which I was supposed to meet her once I got my Auntie Anne's, and she beat me to it. She ended up finding a chase. I haven't found a chase at all this month, but she does. What type of shit is that? So anyway, she picked up the Philip chase. And this shit is just poorly done, man. I mean, a chase is a chase, but still. Oh, damn, I need to do a box. I don't really give a shit about this. I mean, it's gonna be worth $12 soon, so who gives a shit? But yeah, she picked up a chase, man. Right before it closed. So, guys, it doesn't matter what time you go to the store. You know what I'm saying? Right place and time, luck, what have you. Chases are out there. She purchased this at $7.56. $7.56. There's my name, loyalty customer, blah, blah, blah. Pop SP with Chase. So no, she didn't buy a common pop because we already had this. So no. Nah, because some people are showing receipts, but shit, you could buy a fucking, you could buy a common pop. I mean, so receipts really don't say shit. I mean, it don't mean nothing, man. But at the end of the day, she found her first chase. Does it count for the competition? No, because technically it's between me, Bibby, and Dan, and not the bearded pop hunter and his fucking wife, so no. But it's the first chase of the month of August, and I knew this shit was gonna happen. I knew it. I told y'all last month. I was feeling myself. I said, "Watch, watch me not catch a break in August. Watch me go on a drought," and that is gonna happen. That's why I hate South Park pops, man. This shit's not even the full 4 inches. This is poorly done, man. I hate this fucking mouth. I hate the South Park pops, man. Canada. Even though I did have some ruffles the other day, I was from Canada. Like all the fixings, all the trimmings, or some shit is the name of it. Not bad. Homie Luke is up there. You got a fraud up there. Toronto Raptors is up there. Vince Carter. He was. Anyway. Ain't nothing to this pop, man. Ain't nothing to this chase. I'll take it. It's one for the books. I'm up on Bibby, I tell you that much. I ain't up on Dan and his magic, but I'm up on Bibby. He ain't caught a chase as much. No, this don't count, because I didn't get it. Fuck. It's one for the channel, you feel me? The channel has a chase this month. What you got, Bibby, huh? Commons. You old common pop-finding ass motherfucker. Just kidding. Don't go thinking I'm throwing shots at Bibby, you know what I mean? Oh, they beefing. Nah, man. I'm gonna beef with the crew. We beef with other crews. Just kidding. That's another joke. I don't beef with nobody. This is toys, people. $12, $10 toys. So for being a loyalty rewards member at FYE, you get $1.20 off your pops. Pops are $11.99 regular price. So you get $10.79 for a pop with tax. You're paying $11.44. So you're saving 55 cents, people. Bam. Philip Chase. That's it. I got nothing else for you people. YouTube, family, friends. Streets is dry. That's all I can say. Got the Annabelle. I can't find the damn Pennywise, Chase, or Common to save my damn life. Y'all saw the footage. I went to every Walgreens in the area. Nah, I'm bullshit. I'm lying. I didn't go to every Walgreens, but I went to a goddamn few and I couldn't find shit. The struggle is real. All right, let me get back to this movie. How to Be a Latin Lover. It's just funny as hell. If you haven't seen it, please go watch it. Rent it. Redbox. It's funny as hell. That motherfucking dove and this shit. Yo, hilarious. All right. If you're watching this, you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Please like, share, and comment. And as always, I'll see you in the next hunt. Magic.